What makes someone a hero? I can imagine that almost 50 years ago, our parents and grandparents were asking that same question. There was an air of desperation, hopelessness, and frustration that swelled among the people of the Turks and Caicos Islands. Who would stand up against our oppressors? Who would fight for the rights and the dignity of our people? What makes someone heroic? The Honorable JAGS McCartney, along with a few brave young men and women, answered that call. But what made him a hero? Heroes are compassionate, brave, selfless, and determined. They make sacrifices for others and lead by example and with conviction. The year 2020 has shown us that there is a hero in all of us. As we continue to fight the COVID-19 pandemic, we salute our police officers, the nurses and doctors, the grocery store workers, cleaners, all essential workers, and even you and I. By simply staying home, we've saved hundreds of lives. We are in testing times, and we've been tested before. Heroes stepped forward and inspired us to be great, inspired us to fight against injustice of any kind, inspired us to demand participation in charting our future, because we deserve it. We must be the creators of our own destiny. And in the spirit of our national hero, let us fight for what we deserve. Let us commit to being brave and bold, even in the face of overwhelming uncertainty. So to the father struggling to provide for his family, to the mother who might have just lost her job, the student struggling overseas to complete their studies, be strong, be encouraged. While we celebrate the life and legacy of the Honorable JAGS McCartney, let us also remember to celebrate each other. Whatever it is that makes someone a hero is already inside of you. Will you be our next hero?